In this video, I'm gonna show you how to buy Left 4 Dead 2 on Steam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. So, first of all, you need to locate your Steam app in your devs, and you can click to open the app. So, when you open the app, you'll be able to see the Steam homepage, and you can see and change everything you want in Steam. You can check your store, library, community, and much more. But you just want to know how to buy Left 4 Dead 2 on Steam. If you really want to do that, you just need to locate the search bar right here. Search. Now you can type for Left 4 Dead 2. Now you can click to search for it. After doing that, you'll be able to see all the results of your search. So, as you can see, the Left 4 Dead 2 is right here, is the first one icon. You can click there. When you do that, you'll be able to see the official Left 4 Dead 2 page on Steam, and you can check all the information about the game right here. But if you just want to buy the game, you can click right here in Add to Cart. Now, the game will be right here in your cart. So, if you want to make the payment method, you can click in Purchase for Myself. Now, this page will appear on your screen, and you can select the payment method right here. After doing that, you can click to continue and put your information to buy the game. So, when you complete the payment method, you can go to your library and you'll be able to find right here the Left 4 Dead 2 and play the game. So, until the moment I record this video, that's the only way to do that. That's how it works. I hope I helped you in how to buy Left 4 Dead 2 on Steam. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more of the footsteps. Thank you for watching.